Hi, this is Valentina, and in this tutorial I wanted to show how to crochet this pattern. It is very easy for beginners to make. Very easy pattern. And you will need multiples of 5. So let's get started. Make your slip knot and chain multiples of 5. So once you have the number of chains, we'll make double crochet. So yarn over, skip 4 chains and insert into the 5th. And to make double crochet, you yarn over, insert into the chain, yarn over again, pull through, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2. So now we'll make another double crochet, yarn over, skip 4 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, into the 5th and make double crochet. Now we'll chain 4, yarn over, and insert into that same chain and make double crochet. Yarn over again, skip 4 chains and insert into the 5th, 1, 2, 3, 4, into the 5th and make double crochet. So this is the first row pattern, chain 4, just repeat chain 4, yarn over and insert into the same chain, double crochet, make double crochet. Yarn over again, skip 4 and make double crochet. Chain 4. Insert into the same stitch, in the same chain and make double crochet. Yarn over, skip 4 and make double crochet. Now chain 4 and just continue just like that. Chain 4, insert into the same chain and make double crochet. And now skip 4. And into that, now I'm finishing my row, make double crochet, and to finish the row you chain 2 and make 1 double crochet into the same chain. So this is your first row and the pattern is you chain 4, make double crochet, skip 4, double crochet, chain 4, double crochet, skip 4, double crochet, and so on. So the next row, turn around and I insert into that space and make slip stitch. Now chain 2 and make 2 double crochet into this space. So 1 and 2. So the entire row will be, second row will be double crochet. Yarn over and we'll make 5 double crochet into that space. 1, 2, 3, 4. So pattern is 2 rows repeat, very easy. So we have 5 double crochet, yarn over, we go and make 5 double crochet into the next, that triangle V stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5. And just continue just like that into each that V triangle. Will make 5 double crochet, continue the entire row just like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and repeat into next space. We make 5 double crochet, continue the entire row. 2, 3, 4. So we make 5, and to finish the row you crochet 3 double crochet into the last space that you have to finish the row. Otherwise you make 5. So I finished my second row. The next row you chain 4 and turn around, yarn over, and we'll make double crochet into the first stitch. Now we'll make another double crochet, so we'll go, we skip 1, 2, 3, 4 into the fifth chain, into the fifth stitch, and make double crochet. Now chain 4 and make another double crochet into the same stitch. And we'll make another double crochet. We skip 4 stitches and make into the fifth double crochet. And continue just like that. Chain 4 and make double crochet into the same stitch. Yarn over again, skip 4 stitches and make double crochet. Chain 4 double crochet into the same stitch. Yarn over, we skip 4 and make double crochet. Chain 4, double crochet into the same stitch, and continue the entire row just like that. You finish the row, insert into the very last stitch and make double crochet. Chain 2 and make another double crochet into the same chain, and now turn around, and this is will repeat your this next row will be exactly same as row 2. So insert into this space and make slip stitch, chain 2. Now make 2 double crochet into that space. So to start the row, we chain 2 and 2 double crochet, and to finish this row, we'll make 3 double crochet into the last space. Other than that, we are making 5 double crochet into each those triangle spaces, okay? So let's make 5 double crochet and continue just like that the entire row. 2, 3, 4, and 5. and again into the next space, 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next space, 5. Continue like this the entire row. Three, four, and 5. And to finish the row, you make only 3 double crochet into the last space right here. 2 and 3. Next row repeats, chain 4. Turn around, yarn over, and we'll make double crochet into the first stitch, and then skip 4 and make double crochet. Now chain 4 and make double crochet into the same stitch. Yarn over, skip 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and make double crochet. Chain 4 and we'll make double crochet into the same stitch. Yarn over, skip 4, double crochet. So this is just repeat, 2, 3, 4, chain 4, yarn over, double crochet into the same stitch, yarn over, skip 4, and double crochet. Beautiful, beautiful, nice pattern. Just continue just like this. Double crochet. Yarn over. Now to finish the row, insert into the last chain. Double crochet. And chain 2 and make double crochet into the same chain. Here we go. And now the next row we turn around and make slip stitch, chain 2 and make the 2 double crochet from this to start the row, and then we'll make 5 double crochet from the next stitch and 5 from the next and next and so on. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And 5. And continue just like that. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.